Hello everybody, and you are welcome to this course of gemology. I have took some pictures with the microscope in normal light, dark, fine light to show you a lot of phenomena of rough diamond that can help you to distinguish if the stone is diamond or not. By observing these photos that you see in your screen, we will study together a lot of phenomena. We will see the morphology of diamond. A lot of kind of diamond. We have monocrystalline diamonds, octahedral diamonds, diamonds cubes, dodecahedral diamonds, irregular diamonds, and aggregates, parallel integrals, and twins, contact twins, and terpenetran twins, fibrous diamond and fibrous quartz, and finally polycrystalline diamond. The second part we will talk, in the last part we will talk about colors of diamonds. Colorless diamonds, yellow diamonds, blue diamonds, brown, pink, red and purple diamonds. Green diamonds, green body colors, green surface colors, green skins and spots, brown spots, colors caused by inclusions. But let's start by studying the surface texture of diamond. Texture on octahedral crystal faces. We have three triangular plates. Shared shaped laminae, triangular pits, trigons, six-sided pits, hexagon. Textures on cubic crystal faces, tetragons, pits, tetragons. Texture on rounded dodecahedral crystal faces, terraces, helix. Corrosion sculptures and shallow depressions, micro discs and micro pits. Texture not restricted to specific crystal faces, deformation lines, surface frosting, enhanced roots. Surface textures on placer diamonds, trication marks, edgar abrasion, surface abrasions and scratch marks. Network patterns. We will see by observing photos of diamond, inclusions in diamond. Believe me if I tell you, inclusions in diamond is the secret to recognize the diamond, to know if the stone is a diamond or not, to know if it's fake or real, and to know the quality. So, inclusions in crystalline diamonds, inclusions characteristics. Identifications of inclusions, classifications of inclusions, inclusions of graphite and diamond. What is the difference? Peridiotic mineral inclusions, agglomerogenic mineral inclusions, carbon isotopes, and the sources of diamond carbon, the ages of diamonds, diamond from the sublithosphere. Spheric mantle, inclusions in astenosphere and transition zone diamond, inclusions in lower mantle diamonds, inclusions of in region, inclusions in fibrous diamond, inclusions in polycrystalline diamonds.